Wow, look at that. That really does show a wonderful crinoid cup. I thought I'd just splice this film in.